One second it was in the right category, and next it disappeared on me. The hell? I can do it, it's just stupid. Alrighty. I think that's. Hi, this is Famer Gaina, and I'm playing a little bit of Final Fantasy VII Remake. And I have to do Tifa's little combat simulator. I don't think it should be very hard. Let's see. Let's try that. Right. Okay, set this up for Tifa. Three person Tifa versus soldier Chinese. Here is bugging me. This gets caught around my glasses. It's kind of annoying. Tifa versus soldier trainees. Let's do this and get the rune armlet. Normal. Tifa. That's annoying. Interrupted her spell. That move.
Hang in there.
He still can knock her over from there? That's annoying. Interrupted her her ability.
Okay.
magical spark.
Not meaning to swear, but he keeps interrupting my. He actually might kill me because he keeps interrupting my stuff.
Let's do this way.
Why is she moving so slowly? I want to know. That's gotta kill him.
We've got it covered.
Yep, that killed him.
Worked up a good sweat.
That was pretty rough, actually. I thought it would be easier for her. That stupid essence thing.
Don't think you'll walk away from this. Gotta be strong.
Oh,
not
he interrupted her thing. Where are you?
Let's do this way.
Oh.
I can't.
That's annoying.
I won't.
Here.
There! Come on! I'm gonna teach you a lesson.
Huh? Well, that finished him off.
That's the way to do it.
That's very cool, Tifa. Oh, this guy. Oh, no, that's not good.
Worked up a good sweat.
Man, my thumb is getting tired of running around. Yes, I said my thumb was getting tired of running around. Oh man.
This.
Alright, don't distract me. Never get behind this thing. This one actually might kill me. Good. She needs to heal. It's just so hard to run away from this thing.
Good sweat.
Yeah, I got the room armlet. Hey Rachel, how's it going? Good. I'm good, I'm a little tired, I just wanted to get some play time in. What are you up to today? I think that was that. Next fight's a lot harder, so I'm not actually sure how long I'm gonna be up for. I probably need another nap. These are pretty hard. I'm not sure I want to do those.
I can try these. Difficulty hard. I've been revising and watching cartoons. Watching cartoons? Oh dears. Okay, I should save actually. Because that fight was a little tense. In the five rounds. Yeah, cartoons are great. They kinda are. I haven't watched those in like years though. Oh. Okay. Should I save? I think I saved. Yeah, I'm just a little tired and spacey. I think I was up all night, so I'm just playing for a little bit. I've been watching all of the Marvel cartoons, all the Marvel stuff. I see. Okay, so I think the next battle I have, this one I want to do. Let's just go over here and heal up everyone. Okay. I think they're all healed up. I have all of them with me. So let's just where the, yeah. This way, Chadley. Go back and talk to Chadley boy. Right here. But I think there's an,
of course, you are welcome to use this top of the line combat simulator anytime you wish. Or would you prefer the portable?
It's noisy outside. Okay, yes. Can I buy anything else now that I don't really want more than one copies of these? So yes, he's got a new this thing. Data compiled from all existing tests has resulted in the successful reproduction of the Hammett. Oh man, is this actually going to be hard? Hard mode? When's your last exam again? Monday, so almost. Oh, that's cool. That's cool. You'll be a free woman. Temporarily. Until the school comes back. She'll be free. Oh no, I gotta give them some materia. Okay, I have all the weapons and he wants, wait, who am I taking in? Oh, okay, so she needs this. Oh, 9950. Yeah, so Eric has that. And this is, my god, these people and their motorcycles. Iron Maiden. I forget how hard Bahamut is, Nate. Yeah, pretty hard. He's gonna kick my ass. What does he do? Oh, actually, I'm stupid. I have the enemy intel. I'm actually really tired. I'm not even sure I'm gonna do this. Temporarily for you is like 4 months. You can do a lot in 4 months. Okay, combat simulator. What is he? Weak. Yeah, so he's immune to poison. Sleep. He's immune to poison, science, sleep. Stop slow is no good. But haste will work on everyone else. I need magic resistance on everyone. And And you have a lot of time to kill. So I need magic resistance on everyone, is what I think. Aha, yes. So, Tifa, wear that. And Cloud is wearing this already. Wait, what is this? 60, 78 in total. This is 100. In my experience, there's never enough time to kill. Need more time. I need more time. Yes, I do. I agree with that statement. Alright, so what I want to do is give Aerith back some of her stuff. Man, I'm tired. And they all need, magic resistance. That's what I'm thinking. They all need magic resistance. Do this properly, make sure they have the right stuff. Carbuncle. What do I want to give her? I'm finding Bahamut, so. Plunk. There? Whoa, slow down, chat. In my experience, there's never enough any more time. I don't spend half my day napping. Or what? I only nap 90 minutes, not half my day, and then I'm up until 2:30 a.m. So in total, I usually get 7.5 hours sleep, including the nap. Sometimes less. Need more time, then I could have longer naps and get more done. Somehow, if we had more time, Nate, you'd probably still only nap 7.5 hours.
Yeah, but if I had 3 times the amount of time, then I could have, like, a nap, and then I could also have more time to do stuff.
Yes, you'd still only sleep 7.5 hours. I know you.
No, I could sleep 9 hours because I could nap twice.
I think I'm normally asleep between 1 and 2 a.m. and then I'm up by 9 to 10 a.m. That's probably normal for most people. Like, getting about 8 hours. Up here. Or cleansing. Resist. What does resist do again? Resist detrimental effects.
It prevents you from being turned into a frog.
Yeah, but Bahamut's not going to do that, right?
It also resists death spells?
No, it doesn't. Subversion does.
In any case, frog is the only really useful thing I found for it.
No, I do need the resist though, because he does flare breath with the silence. Yeah.
The silence is slow, I guess?
Yeah. I don't need assess right now. I need, this is so painful to do all the time. Prayer. Okay, try this. Just take all this off for now because it's confusing me. I wish I could unequip stuff.
You shouldn't use those words in that combination,
or
she'll pull it again.
What?
You should take all this off
for you. What, Nate?
No! Don't... Well, don't bring attention to it. You're not helping matters. Jeez, dude.
Why can't you do what?
I was trying to say it right, and I did. I said, why can't you do what?
The thing.
Knowing you. My brain is dead. It's not even on cooldown. My brain is dead today. So I guess your weekend will be mostly studying, huh? Yes, Rachel, I guess you're gonna be studying mostly. Yes, it's dead. Chakra. If only I had a brain. Actually, a spare brain might help, huh? What do you think about a spare brain? Okay, and then we need revival. Okay, we need at least a cleansing. Is this cleansing and cleansing, and then the next one be cleansing, and then we want maybe revival over here and another revival and yes, she wanted the chakra fire. Ice, lightning, barrier. No, she wanted a barrier. Wanted to be able to use barrier. Fire, ice, lightning, wind, poison. Yeah, but I can still have a fair amount of time as there is no memorizing. That's good, at least. Nate's not a zombie. Nate's not a zombie. Rather, I'm more of a zombie right now. I asked for a, I want a spare brain, not to eat brains. Okay, what was I putting on her? Barrier. Barrier is what I wanted to put on here. Cleansing. Cleansing. I only have one magnify, so it's gotta be... Magnify. Right. Okay, let's see what I have. Fire, ice, lightning, wind. Poison. Can Bahamut be poisoned? No, he can't actually. He's immune to poison. He's immune to poison. And then binding. He's immune to that too. But. Oh, but you know what? The binding, I don't want her to be silenced, so binding with the materia, warding materia. Right. Nate, you won 3,000 cow whiskers. I'm tired. And then I don't think we need subversion for this one, but maybe time might be good. Have the time materia, and then there's we'll have three more things left, and then we've got this magnify, warding, elemental, AP up. Synergy, enemy skill, and steel. ATB boost and enemy skill? Master Materia, Provoke Materia, ATP. This is gonna be hard. Don't really know what I'm gonna put on them. Enemy skill, ATP. Enemy skill for her. And then for him, let's put. What did you gamble? Nate, you still won. How do you keep winning, Nate?
I didn't see earlier. Seeing yourself as well as already to me.
Steadfast block material.
We're repeating commands 2 times. Commands 2 times, and he's got cleansing, healing, revival. Thinking. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm tired. I don't want to be tired. I want to play. Okay, let's try and beat Bahamut. This is going to be hard, though, I think. Nay, I don't have an option to fight Bahamut in normal. Is it automatically hard? It's a hard mode fight anyways. But I okay, never mind. We'll try this.
Of course, or would you prefer the portable version?
Doesn't say it's necessarily gotta be hard. Fine. Oh. Was Bahamut one that flies around a lot? I don't remember. Just wondering if I should use Cloud Bear and Aerith, but I'll try this.
Then I invite you to ready your portable battle simulator.
I'm gonna get beat. I'm gonna get beaten. This one? No. Yeah, Cloud need to, they all got silenced, it's alright. What do I got here? Aerith? Put a barrier on everyone.
Pushing it.
I can still fight. Gonna pull back. So it's my turn?
Yeah, maybe I should use Barret.
Why don't you lead the way?
Based on Tifa.
It's on you.
I got this. There. Come on.
Wow. What's this do again?
It's on you. Here goes. I'm not in trouble.
She have here.
You've got this.
My
turn. Okay, there goes. This. Oh, sorry. This one? Oh, I can't use that one. Okay. I guess I don't want to use that then. How's he doing? He's okay on health.
Keep it together.
All set. There.
What's Tifa doing?
Get him! Oh, he just picked her up. This one's for you. Can you take over for me?
Oh, that was bad. The wrong thing. Spell cure. Cure Tifa.
Take the lead.
I'll take over.
She summon. Can she summon? What's this one? Leviathan? I don't know. Spells. Can't remember what they have right now. Which one's barrier? Resist is that one. Looks like the resist is fading.
Watch yourself. So it's my turn? Here you come! Okay.
Oh, I keep pressing the wrong R. I keep putting Spirit Siphon, and that's really annoying because that's not what I wanted to do. That's not good.
Get him.
Let's try Leviathan against Bahamut. See if this helps. But I have to get Aerith back up. This is
deal with that.
Not helpful.
There.
Oh, jeez. Oh, it's gonna die by.
Take it over.
Shake it
up. Oh yeah, his cloud fell down, so the Leviathan's going away. His I probably need to use Barret and Aerith for this fight. This fight's annoying this way.
It's on you. I'll take care of them.
And Aerith, why is the AI making Aerith walk towards the monster? Because that's smart.
Deal with that.
All set.
This is actually bad. Yeah, I think I need to use Barret. That's not good.
I have this.
Nope. I need to use Barret and Aerith, I think, and Cloud. Hey.
Was there a problem? I know the system is functioning properly. I look forward to it.
I'm gonna try one more time, and maybe go get a nap, or a long nap. Okay, what has he got? What's he got? I'm gonna use Barret instead of Tifa, and he's got protective boots on. I don't think protective boots is going to help him very much in this fight. What's this one? And this one? Nope.
Ooh!
Let's check that. Oh, he's got protective boots on still. Why has he got protective boots on? Astrocuff, Moogle's amulet, reinforced staff, clarity pendant, Astrocuff. Okay, and then, yes, so, Bear's got this, and this, and I want to put some of this on. Healing, this is not going very well. We're not healing up very well. Leviathan, Carbuncle. Leviathan, Carbuncle. I'm not sure how to beat this thing. Chocobo chick. I'm gonna try one more time. Don't know if this will work. Mm.
Alright, charging.
You are well, or would you prefer the portable version?
Okay, so I'm gonna remove Tifa this time.
Then I invite you to ready your portable battle simulator.
Okay, let's die again. Let's die again. What did you roll? Oh, Nate, you rolled 14. Nope, you want it back.
Go on. I'm coming.
Okay, what does she got here? What's she got?
This should make you stronger.
What's he got? He's got that. That's the one I want. Alright.
Maybe this will do.
It's my turn!
Oh, he picked him up.
I'll show you what I can do. And catch! That'll do! Why don't you lead the way?
It's on you.
That's not fair.
I'm waiting.
I'm coming!
I kept hitting that by accident.
You've got this!
Take it over. Don't overdo it.
Need my help, do you? Suck on this!
I'll show you what I can do.
Sirens. I don't know why people are cheering. Like Barret very much.
Give him hell.
So it's my turn? Okay. Get him.
rare judgment there to be born. No, that's not what I want to do. Yeah.
Tagging out!
To avoid that.
You can handle it.
Here goes. Can you take over for me?
This. Take the lead.
Alright, watch and learn.
That chocobo, carbuncle. Doing now? That bomb mega flare. Oh, his lifesaver's gone.
Ain't done yet.
I'll take care of him. Thanks for coming to help!
Hi, Carbuncle. You're so cute.
You can do it!
Magic damage? It's expired now. Well, that sucks. Stop me? Oh, it could stop me. Damn it. Shoot. He has poison now, that's annoying.
So it's my turn? Get ready! Here! Okay.
That's really annoying.
Okay. Siren. So we have seven bad sirens now. Yes, cute time. She meant carbuncle.
I'll take care of you.
Nate. Oh, geez. Not good. We're gonna die. Barret's not fully healed.
Going all out.
My goodness.
Still up for it?
Let's pretend that didn't happen.
Oh, we just picked
I'll
him
take
up.
Care of him. One more shot!
Shoot, she doesn't have any armor.
Take the lead.
Here goes.
You okay?
Stop it!
Oh, where is this again? Oh yeah, another place.
Lend me your strength.
Oh, really? He actually killed Aerith in the middle of her limit burst? Wow. I didn't know they could do that. Doing that.
It's your turn.
Take it over.
Yes, it's my turn. Hurry her up.
I'm coming. This one's for you.
Let's do this.
show you what I can do.
Oh, what are you doing? This is so bad. Oh, they're both down. She staggered them. But that's not gonna... Shoot. They're not gonna do very much. Fine, let's just do this.
We're almost done.
Dead again.
Wait, seriously?
Yeah, she said it. She went, wait, seriously? Yeah, it's not gonna happen, I don't think.
Yeah.
She can't even.
This will keep them away?
Well, not facing that way won't. Ridiculous. Oh, whatever. It's gonna take.
Gotta give it my all.
Not gonna happen.
Gotta be careful.
Careful. can't even heal myself yet. Yep, okay. That was a tough fight.
That was unfortunate.
Yes,
remember,
it was Carbuncle. I summoned Carbuncle.
I look
yes, I
to receiving
did.
All of your future battle intel.
I think I saved before I did this, so I'm just gonna. Yes, Nate wasn't really watching. Okay, but he's awesome. He is awesome. Except I think maybe he. Maybe Barrett should use Carbuncle and Eris should use somebody else. I also really liked him in Final Fantasy XV, though I didn't like Final Fantasy XV much overall. You didn't hate it though.
It's not my favorite though.
Yeah, it's not your favorite. It's fair to say it's not your favorite, but it's not like you hated it. You don't like the stories of a group of guys, a group of friends, helping each other.
I don't have a problem with that part. I didn't like the story though.
That's the story!
Yeah,
you didn't like the ending, is what you mean. Yeah, he didn't like the ending. Yeah, I think, I don't know. I need it to be. But I did the Colosseum stuff, the normal ones, right?
Yeah.
And I did the normal combat simulator, except for Bahamut. He doesn't seem harder in hard mode than when I was fighting him in normal mode. So I'm trying to decide, like, maybe I should just do the hard playthrough first and then try him? I don't know. Is he really that hard to beat? I mean, I don't think he's that hard to beat.
Someone said hi and bye.
Hi and bye. Hi, Baka. How are you? Bye. It's alright. I'm probably gonna go take a nap anyway, so let's just go raid somebody. I don't know. Who's around? Someone's playing Monster Hunter World. Hi, Baka. I don't know what he's up to. He's just playing, so I don't know what I feel like doing now. I'm just gonna leave it as a host or something. I don't know. I'm tired. No. Let's just go raid some once again or finish bot. Finish bot? New bots? What time is it? It's 4. Okay, well, I'm gonna say bye for now. I might be back later tonight. So, okay, raid time, high to significance, or we could raid Cleanish actually too, raid Cleanish, shouldn't have a lot of people there, I'll see you guys later. Oh, you're not raiding, Nate?
No, I have a call. I may have to do a call in a few minutes, so.
So, okay, raid now. I'm just gonna wait till it goes first.
weird. I'm not sure if it went. Oh, it did. Okay.